I may not know who I am, but I know where I am from. Vala Segner, with this phrase, underlines the importance of the places as part of the personal identity. What happens when there are news in the landscapes, as for example wind farms or solar installations? How people perceived this new element in the place? What happens to the relationship between people and place when the energy infrastructures are installed? These are crucial questions for my research work. The project aims to investigate the meaning of place in extent of energy transition, especially the roles played by place attachment and place identity in influencing social acceptance of wind energy. The project will go beyond current understandings of how local energy infrastructures changing place and, consequently, how the place perception of the residents change over the years. As it is known, the energy installations have an effect on the surrounding landscape, having an effect not only on the space intended as a physical space, but also on the place intended as a place invested with psychological meanings. The overall research goal will be to investigate the people-place relationships with an environmental psychological approach on the energy infrastructures. The project will conduct analysis of three case studies of wind energy development in different European countries, UK, Germany and Italy, with an emphasis on the potential interactions and cumulative effects of these technological infrastructures. Data collection will comprise surveys distributed to samples of residents, interviews and media analysis in different case studies. The importance of this research is that it combines social, psychological and environmental aspects, pointing out the relevance of an interdisciplinary project. Not less important is the chance to collect data in three countries, and it could give to the research more validity, being able to check the differences and the similarities between the states. Thank you.